how to get a UK driving license. Getting a UK driving license requires a few easy steps. Number 1. Apply for your license. Number 2. Book and pass your theory driving test. Number 3. Book and pass your practical driving test. Step 1. Apply for your license. You can apply for your license from the driver or vehicle licensing agency only if your age is at least 15 years and 9 months old. This step involves applying for the license online and paying the fee of £34. Required documents: a passport or valid ID, address and national insurance number. You will receive your new provisional license in the post within a week. Step 2. Book your theory test and take driving lessons. You can find a driving instructor and start taking driving lessons after receiving your license. But if your age is less than the required age, you can only get lessons to drive on public roads with a full license holder over the age of 21 in the car with you. You must study the following books to prepare yourself for the theory and practice test. Number 1. Driving, the essential skills. Number 2. The highway code. Number 3. Know your traffic signs. Step 3. Book and pass your practical driving test. You can schedule your practical driving test if both you and your driving instructor are sure that you have gained enough lessons and have a high chance of passing. Before booking a driving test, you must first pass your theory test. Thanks for watching. Please share your reviews and ask if you have any question regarding this video in the comment section below. We will answer you shortly. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos.